scorn my words? All of you serve to the king's dinner!
Yeah.
grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine. An end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and boils the sea. The boiling hiss is sharp enough to ravage. The people sound the vessel. Your boldness in venturing here is clear. Aid me with this.
Coming! Now, seize the vessel!
On the folks' behalf, I thank you.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. A wondrous marvel of the universe.
Skinny wretch like you has come far enough! My winds may be tameable, my trident is not!
Come on. disciple you're afraid. You stole her land spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
I am Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please keep it secure in my stead.
Thank you.
Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.